After Prince and Kishwar's fallout the previous night, the race of captainship gets more intense. Mandana mentions to Keith and Rochelle that it doesn't matter to her who becomes the captain of the house. In her eyes, both Prince and Suyash are like immature kids. Yuvika and Vikas talk about the fight between Prince and Suyash and how they have reached a stage where they can't see each other eye to eye. Later, as the day progresses, Rochelle and Mandana are seen having a conversation when Mandana calls Prince fake. Rochelle defends Prince by saying that he became extremely close to Suyash and Kishwar too soon without knowing them. In all this, Vikas is seen to be in a confused state of mind and constantly changing his support. Looks like politics has started in the Bigg Boss 9 house. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates on Bigg Boss 9 Double Trouble.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.